Because today is discharge day. Yes, I'm so excited. Okay, so I'm up early. I think it's, hang on, let me just check the time. It is 5:10 in the morning, Bangkok time. I was watching this movie. Don't know what it is, but I thought I'd have a shower. But I'm gonna show you an update of what my body looks like at the moment. So yeah, let's have a look. Okay. So this is me so far. Still really bloated. Hang on, let me just put this down. It's a little drained, so I don't want to go too low. Alright, so this is my tummy. I'll put some before and after photos. I can't stretch that much otherwise, yeah. I mean, I've still got a little bit here, but I'm gonna work on that. And then these are my arms. Let's see, but yeah, so that's me at the moment. As you can see, the drains are like down there, and that's where I was talking about. It's really uncomfortable when you're sitting and stuff like that. So yeah, it's looking pretty good. I have to walk a bit hunched because yeah, it pulls. So I'm guessing when I'm able to stand properly, it'll be a bit better. But yeah, I love wearing undies. I wasn't able to wear undies for the first couple of days. But yeah, and then these are my drains. So I'm still carrying these bad boys around. Yeah, that's what I'm looking like at the moment. I'm gonna put some clothes on. And I'll see you guys in the rest of the video.
So here you go, guys. These are the before photos. So that was my ugly stomach. Ugh, I'm so glad it's gone. And I can't wait to see the results after all the stitches and bandages are off. I'll show you again another update. So thank you very much and stay tuned, guys.
Hey guys, oh my gosh. Okay, so I've been discharged and I've finally got my drains taken out, but I'm really excited because I am actually staying at the Oak Hotel in Bangkok and it is an amazing room. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys a tour now. All right, I'll just turn this camera around. This is the door I come into. Okay, so look at that kitchen. Lighting. This is the dining room. This is the lounge. Okay, there is a bloody computer desk. I don't know what I'm gonna do there. Wait, is there any computers there? No, I don't think so, but it looks like an office desk with a massive TV. And then this is the room, that beautiful painting. Oh my God, guys, like, okay, Somerset was really good, but this room is freaking amazing. There's another TV, and then wait, there's more, wait. Okay, so we've got this door, pull that open, and ba-dum! It sucks, I can't have a bath. And there's a shower, there's the toilet. Look at the sink, it's so pretty. And then this mirror, hey. Look at that bath though, huh? I wish I could bath, and I don't know what that's for, but yeah, that's cool. And then, yeah, and then it goes back into the dining room. So, guys, you just need to come to Thailand. Like, the amount of money I paid, I can't even remember what's in here, hang on. There's a closet, I think. Oh, mate, and then there's a safe. Okay, cool, I just discovered that right now. If you guys are thinking of coming to Thailand, seriously, it's so cheap. Like, I think, I'm just guessing, but I think it was only like 1,300 New Zealand dollars to come and stay in this room for 10 nights. Oh, no, wait, it was 1,300 all up for both this hotel and the other hotel, so. Honestly, guys, like, come on. Oh, let's go actually have a look at the view together. I've got a balcony. Oh my God. So let's have a look. How do we get out of here? Oh, here's the washing machine. Can I get out? So there's the washing machine. And oh my gosh, like, this is my view. Come on, guys. Seriously, how big these towers are. I don't even know what that place is. Oh, look downstairs. People just lounging around. Oh, that's a pool. Let's go look. Okay, so yeah, so that's my new room that I'll be living in for 10 days. Like, it's freaking cool as. Oh my god, I can't. Oh, seriously, are we spending Christmas here? Are we getting breakfast made for me? Because I'll be going downstairs and having breakfast with complimentary breakfast and stuff like this. And yeah, I'm actually going to try Uber tomorrow, Christmas Day. So I might do like a eat with me, because there's a place called Loving Hut here, which does all vegan food. And they do a lot of like seafood dishes and stuff like that. And I have not had seafood since I have been vegan. So it'd be nice to try that. And I might give you an update, because I also got the bandages off my stomach. But yeah, I showed you this morning what it looked like with the bandages on. So I might show you guys an update tomorrow. And yeah, until next time, I'll catch you later, guys.